Oh yeah, let me run right into that. No, we don't have a death count going. Yeah, a lot. Speed run it, let me get efficient at all the bosses and where they are and everything. Then we'll talk about speed running. I ran right into it. You fuck! Grimbone, can I have a grape drink, please? Seems that's a way to, not have it spawn the poison cloud. Oh, that's a handy trick. So it's going to continue to spin. Oh, it's better if I go to the other side anyway. Thank you, Grimbone. I love you. Deliciousness. Eat a Snickers? No, I have yogurt. And like a crisp chips with cannoli dip. And then I have some like Snyder's pretzels deliciousness. see how many of this thing's legs I can cut off. And die. Snickers commercial. Go all the way to the back. I just have to get off to that one side. I used to eat just sprinkles as a kid, so... Sprinkles. Oh, you fuck! Who called me? I don't want people calling me. I don't like being on the phone. If you want me, text me. Don't call me. If you call me, I'm not gonna fucking answer. Yeti's gonna be a pain in the ass. I already know that. The Yeti fight in this is crazy. Alright. On to the next area. What's up, counting? Hashtag GamerQuest over on Twitter. an exclamation ticket, the amount of tickets you want to purchase, up to 5. They're 100 gold a pop. We've got a dead man's chest going on in Twitch and a game giveaway going on Twitter. What's this? Aha! This one is pretty freaking hard and crazy, too. So, let's see how I fare here. Oh, that was pretty shitty. Oh shit, I didn't find the save. That's not good. How many is there? 3? So there's one up here, too. Oh yeah, this one's crazy. Shot kill right there. let's do the Yeti, because he's fucking hard. And then that water beast is really hard too, so... let's do it. This one I have to shoot in the ass. Yes, you have to shoot the Yeti in the ass. Hence why his ass is pink. He looks like a big white baboon. This one's really fast. Thought I pushed the roll button. Maybe I didn't. Maybe, what? Or I did. My fucking thumb's on it. Did I kill the mushroom or consume it? I killed it and then I consumed it. Yeah! That was a dumb move. For some odd reason, this fight reminds me of that, one fight in, Alderman, that, big giant Viking dude that had the, like, fucking pain in the ass frost aura and shit. Ugh. Just FYI, when this, after we do the raffles and everything, I'm gonna take a quick break. And then I'll be back. Alright. Let's kill this dude. Gotta get my arrow in his butt cheek. That's all I need to do. was right there! His ass was, like, right there. In my face, and I fucked up. What's up, Phantom? Blocked me. Uah! No, you and a smile, everything's happy. I'm very zen-like. All right, raffles closed. Hashtag GamerQuest over on Twitter. This one more time for right now. Like I said, I'm going to do those raffles. I had that shit. I had it! Jerky poo. Wham! Alright, here we go. Back to the Yeti. Gotta shoot him in the ass. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Couldn't see chat. Yeesh. Oh! Okay. Alright, so the snowballs don't kill you on impact per se. It looks like they only kill you if you're up against the wall. So that's at least good to know too. So close, yet so far from his butt.